oxides of phosphorus. It has two important oxides, phosphorus trioxide. Its formula P2O3. It exists as a dimer P4O6. Phosphorus undergo sp3 hybridization, linked with three oxygens. Fourth position is occupied by lone pair. This one is the structure of the P4O6. In this structure, each phosphorus that is surrounded by three oxygens, and phosphorus covalency is also 3. Each phosphorus contain one lone pair, and total molecule P4O6, it contain lone pairs 4 on phosphorus atoms and 12 on oxygen. Total 16 lone pairs are present. Second oxide, phosphorus pentoxide. Formula is P2O5. It also exists as a dimer, so P4O10. The structure similar to phosphorus trioxide structure. At these positions, a double bond is formed between phosphorus and oxygen atom. This one is structure of the phosphorus trioxide. In case of phosphorus pentoxide, these four phosphorus atoms are formed double bond with the oxygen atom. Here phosphorus undergo sp3 hybridization. Here four pi bonds are formed. All these pi bonds are p pi d pi bonds, because the electron which form pi bond, that is in d orbital in all the phosphorus atoms. So formed pi bond is p pi d pi bond. Such type of bonds 4 present in the phosphorus pentoxide, and each phosphorus that is surrounded by 4 oxygens, phosphorus valency is equal to 5, and phosphorus contain 0 lone pairs. Total molecule P4O10, it contain lone pairs 20 lone pairs. These are the oxides of phosphorus and their structures. Phosphorus when react with limited amount of oxygen, 3O2, it gives rise to 2P2O3. Phosphorus trioxide is formed. Phosphorus when react with excess of oxygen, 5O2, then it gives rise to 2P2O5. Phosphorus pentoxide is formed.